and on Monday night, there was a car accident on Pacific Avenue and 24th Street. The car accident was between a Toyota Tundra and a Ford Econoline van. There were three non-life-threatening injuries, and all three were sent to the Yuma Regional Medical Center. Stay tuned to our website and our free mobile app to stay updated on this story.
And the young man accused of robbing a vehicle